In the 1920s and 30s in Argentina, this world in which Eva Perón emerges is a time of great anxiety and class struggle.
A child of poverty, she's determined to improve her life.
She began as an actress during a time when the idea of being an actress was pretty much a step above prostitute and stripper.
But Eva has bigger ambitions. She knows their strength in sexuality and glamour, and that's going to be her ticket to power.
Eva Perón ultimately catches the eye of a dashing dictator general who's a lot older than she is.
In 1945, 24-year-old Eva marries the 51-year-old general Juan Perón. Soon, his political career is on the rise, and so is Eva's.
By 1946, he's made the president of Argentina, and Eva convinces Juan that she, with her actress abilities, can persuade the people to embrace his leadership.
It's a hard sell. Under Juan Perón's regime, personal freedoms are curtailed, and corruption is rampant. But Eva Perón has a plan.
She gets herself named as the Minister of Health and Welfare.
She is responsible for helping out the poor. But you also have to remember is that she is serving a quasi-fascist dictatorship. She becomes a kind of face of Peronism.
As the face of the nation, she has to look the part. But too much opulence will compromise her likability with the poverty-stricken masses.
Eva Perón has been criticized for being a hypocrite because she wore beautiful Dior haute couture and jewelry while also presenting herself as, you know, the friend and supporter of all of the poor people. I don't think it's hypocrisy, I think it's a political strategy.
Or a twist on the line famously sung by Madonna in the 1996 film Evita.
She says, "I kept my promise," but her clothes say, "Keep your distance."
What she did was unite this country that was in turmoil in a way where they could find someone that they could revere, someone they could love, someone they could look up to.
Like any true bad girl, Evita wants it all. Wealth, power, and the adoration of her people.
And she understands how to use image to get what she wants.